When police get there, they find Henry Cardana covered in blood. According to court records, he had just shot and killed Juneanne. He blamed the police for not doing anything earlier.